Hi, boys and girls. Welcome back from the weekend, and I am so glad we're all here together again today. Oh, guys, it just feels good to be in our special classroom, doesn't it? This week, we are going to learn something new, and I think you are going to be very excited about it. Oh, it just makes me feel kind of tingly and excited just thinking about what we're going to learn about. Oh, I love it so much. I love it so much. So, hey, I want to say what a great time we had on our field trip on the computer to the Cincinnati Zoo on Friday. That was fun. Yay. So, hey, we still have more places to go this week. I wonder what that means. We're gonna have to find out. Max is ready to do a schedule, okay? So Max, show everybody what we're going to do first. First, we are going to have calendar time. And when calendar time is finished, we have a very special activity to do together today. Oh, guys, I think you're gonna love it. And then you're gonna get to do it at your home together with your family. Huh, that is so exciting, okay? So let's get ready for an awesome time of learning, okay? I'm gonna do my body check. I'm gonna put my listening ears in. I see that, very good. Put your looking eyes in. Put your brain in. Oh, let's put it in really good. Cause I wanna learn everything today. We are ready to learn. So, guys, we're so happy to say that we now have our new month. April is finished, and now the month is May. And we need to add some more days to our calendar. I'm going to get the blue marker out. You know what, guys? You can't see, but beside me, I have a lot of things that we need for our lesson today, and I think it's covering up our marker. I'm going to have to get a different color. That's okay. I'll get the black marker. Okay, so we had Saturday. That was the day after Friday. That's on the weekend, and it was Saturday, and we have 2 days. And then after Saturday, it was Sunday, and we have 3 days. And now today is Monday, and we get to do the Monday cheer. Let's do it. Let's do it. Ready? Oh, look, I'm making the letter M with my fingers. It just helps me think about the sound that I'm making. You do it too. It's like, like May. And let's do our claps. Monday is here. Let's give it a cheer. Go Monday! Hey, let's make today a magnificent day. Magnificent means really, really awesome, special. Let's do it. Ready? Make it a magnificent day. We now have 4 days in May. Now, guys, I think we need to talk about something because, yeah, it's kind of some important news. Okay, so we were hoping that today we would be all together back in our classroom with our teachers and our friends. And right now, we just can't do it because we need to keep being safe. And I know, it's been really hard and it's been different. And at first, different's really hard. It can make us feel different ways. It can make us feel sad. Sometimes it makes us mad or disappointed. I'm sad and I'm disappointed because I wanted to be together with you because I love learning with you. So, this is what we have to think about. We don't want to stay upset and we don't want to stay sad and we don't want to stay disappointed. We want to think about how we can make this a good time. And so one thing that's making it a good time is that you're getting to do your learning with your families. And I am so, so, so proud of you for that, because you're doing amazing work. So I know it's different, but you're getting to learn with your families. And what I want to say to you families, that you are doing such a crucially important, awesome job. So great. The part that I'm doing here in our special classroom, that's the starting point, just talking about the words. But you're doing the important part by doing those activities, because that's when you're getting to meet your child's needs. Whatever language needs they have, social needs, emotional needs, that's what you're doing. And I am so envious, because I want to be there doing it together in our real school. But so keep doing the awesome job. Do those activities. We're going to just enjoy our time that we have together in our special way. And we're going to keep doing activities. Parents, I can't say enough. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all that you're doing, because you're doing the important part. These activities is where we really dig in deep and work on a lot of skills, whether it's, you know, identifying words or making comments or adding more words to our sentences or answering and asking hard questions or easy questions, thinking about our thoughts and talking about that, and most importantly, getting to that point where we're talking together with people. So you're doing the important, important job here. So give yourself some claps. Give yourself some claps, because way to go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Our children are learning and they're growing, and we're really proud of that. You know what? You know what? You know, when we're in our room together and we're doing awesome learning, you know what we earn? We earn smiley faces. And you know what? Right now, you have earned a smiley face, and mom and dad and your family, y'all have all earned smiley faces for doing great learning. In fact, wait, you've done more than just smiley face work. You've earned this. A star! Way to go. Way to go. Keep going, guys. We have done such awesome learning all year long. We're going to finish strong. We're going to have a great time learning. We still have so many more learning opportunities, and we're just going to capture them all, and we're going to enjoy them. Keep bringing those pictures and those videos. I love it. I love it. I love it. So you know what? Nothing's going to stop us from learning. We're keeping going. Yes, because that's what we know how to do, and we're doing a great job at it. So way to go. Okay. Whew, that was a little serious. Sometimes we have to have serious conversations. Yeah. You know, that's important. Sometimes our conversations are a lot of fun and happy. And then sometimes we have to talk about serious things, because serious things sometimes happen. So way to go. Great listening. So, okay. Let's just go back real fast and talk about May. And it's Monday and we've had 4 days. Okay. Are you ready to check our schedule? Okay, yay. Max, come on over. So, we've had our calendar time, and calendar time is finished. It's time to have our special activity time. So, guys, last week on Friday, I asked you a question. I asked you to see if you can think, I gave you some clues. Think about a place that, for us, it's far away. It's not in our town. It's not in our house. You'd have to drive in a car or an airplane to get there. And it's really, 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 really big water. Really, really big water. Like, that's all you can see is water, 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 water. Do you know what that place is called? I have a picture. Let's see. It's the ocean. The ocean is a place And it is really, really, really big water. The water is bigger than a glass. It's bigger than your bathtub. It's bigger than a swimming pool. It's bigger than your house. It's bigger than a giraffe. It's bigger than an elephant. It is bigger than your whole street and all of the houses on your street. It is big, super big water. And the water in the ocean is really big. It's also very deep. It would go way, 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 way over your head. But the water in the ocean, it's not the same water that we drink. Yeah, it's not the same type of water that we take a bath with, or a shower, or swim in our swimming pools with. Today, we're gonna find out what ocean water is like. Are you ready? Okay, I have to show you this. We are going to need, all of these things to do an experiment. So we want to find out more information, okay? So I have a glass here, right here. I hope we're going to be able to see really good. Okay, I have a glass right here. And I'm just going to pour some regular water in this glass. I got this water from the sink in my kitchen. So I'm just gonna, I'm splashing myself. Okay, I'm just gonna pour water in this glass. Okay, let me put my other big pitcher down. Okay, and see, this is just regular water. I can take a drink from it. That is so good. Oh, you know what? Something about water that I just noticed, it really doesn't have a taste. It doesn't taste sweet. It doesn't taste sour. It doesn't taste bitter. It's just kind of like tasteless. Ah, that's good. Okay, so I'm going to put I think I need something. Let me see. I think I need something a little bit to help us. Okay. So glass, do not tip over. If this tips over and spills on me, it's gonna be funny. Who knows? It might happen. Okay, so now this is the regular water that I can drink and you can drink. I'm gonna take another glass and I'm gonna put some more water in it. Okay, now this we're gonna make into ocean water. Okay. Now, ocean water is different from the water that we drink. Ocean water has a lot of salt in it. So let me show you. I have some salt from my kitchen. Oh, listen to it. Kind of makes a shh sound when I shake it. I'm going to put the salt in this glass so we can make ocean water. Watch. What should I do? Pour it in. Okay. Oh, look. Should I keep going? More? More? Oh, I think you can even hear it pouring. Wow. Okay. I'm going to stir it up. Do you see all the, there's so much salt in the ocean water that it's at the bottom of the glass. Okay, now, I drank the regular water from our kitchen, you know, from the kitchen, our kitchens at our houses. I drank that and it had no taste. Okay, are you ready? I'm going to taste the ocean water. Do you think it's going to taste the same or different? Okay, are you ready? Oh, it's very different. Ocean water is very salty. Oh, wow. I need to drink some regular water. Oh, that one's much better. I can tell already that something I know about ocean water, you wouldn't drink ocean water. Oh no, it is too salty. But did you know, because the ocean water has a lot of salt in it, it makes things a little different. Let me show you this. I have some regular eggs just from the refrigerator. Let's see if the eggs are the same or different in the regular water and the ocean water, okay? So I'm going to put the egg in the regular water that we drink. Do you predict that it'll stay at the top or go all the way to the bottom? I don't know. Let's try. It's going to go in. Oh, look, it went to the bottom of the glass. It sank. Oh, look, it's at the bottom. Okay, here's another egg. Do you think if we put the egg in the ocean water, will it stay at the top or go to the bottom? Let's find out. Look, it went to the top. It's floating. All of the salt in the ocean water makes things float, stay at the top of the water. So if we went swimming in the ocean, we'd kind of float at the top of the water. Yeah, look. The salt is making the egg float in the ocean water. How cool is that? So today, guys, we learned about the ocean. And we already know that the ocean is really, really, really big water. But the ocean water is different from the water that we drink. Ocean water is very, very salty. Ah! And it makes things float, stay at the top of the water. The water that we drink from our kitchens and our water fountains, it has no taste. And it makes things sink to the bottom. Wow! We know that. So today at your houses, you should definitely try to make some ocean water. You try this experiment at your home. See what's the same, see what's different. Talk about how ocean water tastes. Take pictures, send videos. See, which one do you like better? Do you like regular water or ocean water? Wow, I can't wait to hear about what you find out from your experiment at your house, okay? Send me all of your great discoveries, the things that you learned, okay? So this week we are talking about the ocean, and every day we're going to learn something more about the ocean. So I can't wait to learn together with you, okay? So Max, come on over. Do you know what? Max has been to the ocean. Yes, he has. Mm-hmm. He got to sit in the sand. Oh, what was that, Max? Oh, you loved the way that the ocean looked? Hey, will you tell us more about that tomorrow? Maybe bring us some pictures of your trip to the ocean? Okay, yay! Max is going to tell us about his trip to the ocean. So today, at our special activity time, we did an experiment to find out more information. We know about ocean water and how it is different from the water that we drink. Our special activity time is finished. It is time to say goodbye. Goodbye, y'all. Have a great time learning about the ocean today. I can't wait to hear about it. Bye, y'all.